Hey, this is Morgan, and in today's video, I'm going to share with you 8 lower back strengthening exercises at home. Okay? The first exercise is a pelvic tilt. So there's 3 parts to this, right? You're going to lie on your back, knees up, and you're going to be bringing your belly button in towards your spine and try to flatten your lower back. So you're doing a posterior tilt, okay? Like this. So you want to hold it for a second or two, and then relax. Repeat that 20 times. When you do the posterior tilt, it's going to prevent you from trying to get your hand underneath your lower back. That's how you know you're doing it right. All right, 10 more. Really try to keep your core engaged. Okay, now we're going to do knee to chest with a pelvic tilt. So continue to engage your core. We're going to do this 40 times, okay? Sounds like a lot, but we're just alternating knees 40 times. Belly button in. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to bring both of our knees to our chest 20 times. Continue to engage your core, all right? Flatten the back. Bring your belly button in. Okay, 20 times. Like this, all right? 1, I'm not gonna count though. 10 more. All right, great. Now we're gonna do planks. So you're gonna rest your weight on your forearms and your toes, like this. Bring your belly button in, lift your pelvis a little bit, okay? So you can have your hands flat, your palms down. I like to do it on my pinky side down. And you're gonna maintain this for 30 seconds, okay? And more. Okay, now stay in the plank position. We're gonna make it a little harder. So we're gonna do 15 seconds with our left leg raised like this, and then 15 with the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay. Now, the other leg, right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Great. Side planks. Knees are stacked. You're on your forearm. Then push yourself up with your hips. Straighten your legs. Okay? So we're going to maintain this position for 15 seconds. And then we're going to raise our leg up for 15. All right? Or we'll make it easier. We'll just do 15 like this. All right? So 15 seconds, hold. Okay, and then 15 pumps. This is really hard. Great. All right. Switch sides. 15 seconds. Okay, and 15 pumps. Five more. Great. Whew. That was difficult. All right. Now we're going to do adductor assisted back extension. So line your back, align your stomach, and you're going to squeeze your shoulder blades together, lift your chest off the floor, and then push your feet together, your ankles, and lift them up. 15 seconds, two times. Okay, one more. Great. Now we're going to transition into alternating Superman. So we're going to straighten one opposing leg and arm. Okay. Lift them up a few inches. Hold this for 5 seconds and repeat 10 times each side. 10 times. That's one. This is number two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Switch sides. Hold for 5 seconds. Good. That's two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Really just try to straighten your arm and leg. Seven. Eight, nine, ten. Let's do one more set. That's good. It's one, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10. Okay, right arm, left leg. 5 seconds. Next one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Now we're going to do a bird dog. So this is the easier version. Opposite arm and leg straight. We're going to hold this for 5 seconds, 10 times. That's one. This is number 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Opposite side. Right arm, left leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, almost there. 9, one more. 10, great job. You guys are great. Now we're gonna line our back. We're gonna do an active bridge, okay, with a ball squeeze. So line your back, bring your knees up, place a ball of any sort. I got a old deflated soccer ball. Now you're gonna squeeze it. You can use a substitute this for a pillow, and then you lift your hips up. Try to keep it flat. Hold for a second or two. Repeat this 15 times. Really squeeze your knees together. We'll do, that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Two more sets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. One more set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Excellent. So throw that away. Now we're going to finish our eighth exercise. Is a bridge, all right, with a single leg butt lift. Like this. Lift your hips up, and then lift your leg up like this. All right? Hold for 5 seconds. So we're kind of doing like a marching. Do this 10 times, each side. So that's, we're just gonna march. So that's about 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 1 to 20, 18, 19, 20. All right, so that was 8 lower back strengthening exercises you can do at home. You did a great job if you kept up with me, because you can tell that I'm pretty exhausted. So that's, it definitely can fatigue you, but you should be feeling the results if you continue this kind of routine every couple days. You'll definitely be strengthening your lower back and preventing future back spasms. All right, take care. See you in the next video.